on board an MTA bus in Queens. It happened on a Q53 bus last Saturday evening. Police say the three suspects got into an argument with a 57-year-old woman before hitting her in the head with an object. Investigators say one of the suspects yelled, "I hate white people." The victim was taken to Jamaica Hospital with a wound to her head. The NYPD Hate Crimes Task Force is investigating. Now to the monkeypox.